Hi friends, in this video we are going to know about the types of elements in the periodic table and their properties. The periodic table is divided into four main sections. First section, the main group metal elements. Second section, the non-metal elements. Look here. Third section, the metalloid elements. And fourth section, the transition metal elements. The metallic elements, main group metals and transition metals have certain similarities, including metals are malleable, which means that they can be hammered into shape. Metals have a characteristic luster or shine. Metals are good conductors of heat and electricity. Metallic elements are solids at room temperature, with the exception of mercury. Metallic elements tend to lose electrons to form cations. The properties of non-metallic elements vary more than those of metals. The non-metallic elements are not good conductors of heat and electricity. The non-metallic elements can be solids, liquids, or gases at room temperature. The non-metallic elements tend to gain electrons to form anions. Elements that lie just on either side of the line that separates metals from non-metals are known as metalloids. Look here. Look in the periodic table. The metalloids exhibit properties intermediate between metals and non-metals. For example, here silicon does not conduct electricity very well at low temperature, but shows increased conductivity at high temperature. You understand? That is the main property of metalloids.